We are following some breaking news out of South Sacramento tonight, where one person is dead after a car crash. It happened around 8 this evening. Officers say a Honda ran a red light on Calvine Road at Bader Road, crashing into an SUV. One of the passengers in the Honda died. Another has major injuries. The driver, who police say was under the influence, is also hurt. The driver of the SUV was treated at the scene. We'll try to stay on top of that one as well throughout the course of this evening.